Hello, my name is Jan Pinkas and I work as a technical support for SINCLAIR heat pumps. In this video, I will show you how to set up the weather-dependent curve for our S-THERM Ontario heat pumps. Weather-dependent curve is an automatic adjustment of the output water temperature. It's based on change of outdoor temperature. It can be found in the function section on the second page. After entering the weather-dependent curve, the following screen appears. From the second to the fifth line, you will find temperatures that say following. When the outside temperature is minus 20 degrees, then the heat pump heats the heating water to 55 degrees Celsius. When it's 25 degrees outside, the unit heats the water to 40 degrees Celsius. This is the factory setting and will surely need to be changed. The curve may differ for each individual application. It's very difficult to determine the exact shape for the first time. In practice, there are two options how to set the curve. The first option is to set a rough curve and to adjust it during the first season. The second option is to operate the unit in the first season in a manual mode. Adjust the temperatures manually and make notes about the temperatures. The heating water temperature, the temperature in the building, and the outdoor temperature. And then set the curve based on these notes. Here you can see the possible default setting. You have just gone through the settings of S-THERM Ontario weather-dependent function. If you have further questions, do not hesitate to contact your installation technician, who will advise you. On behalf of the SINCLAIR team, I wish you a nice rest of the day.